to bomb planter Taz. It's still a 2-on-3, and Doja's looking for more. He wants this kill on Taz right through the smoke. He's gonna tag him in the leg. There's the triple kill, leaving Bialy alone. 1v3. Doja may just have extended the series a bit longer. Headshot on one. Bialy goes for the spray, and Doja's coming in for yet another quad kill. He's already got the damage on Bialy. The bomb is right behind him, and he does not have a kit. He's gonna tap it once, and Bialy, he sort of has to guess through the smoke. Doesn't know if he's put Doja off yet. And he's waiting. Bialy's actually playing this incredibly close, running through the smoke. Doja gets the kill, but I don't think there's time. So even in spite of the quad kill, it's going to be 16 rounds for Virtus.pro here on Inferno.
Ice cold from Bialy. That's